Good afternoon. This is Trey with BuildIdaho.com. Today I'm in Hazelwood Village, which is a community off of Lake Hazel and Cloverdale, just east of Cloverdale. And we're going to meet some clients of Syringa Construction and kind of get their testimonial about the builder and learn a little bit about how they found the home, the builder, and information about this their selection process. Okay, this is Clay and Kathy Hillen. Today we're in Hazelwood, as I mentioned. And just real briefly, how did you guys find your builder? And you moved here from
Vancouver, Washington.
And you moved to Boise, and how did you decide to, how did you find Hazelwood?
Well, we were driving around in February, and there wasn't very much here. We were looking for various developments, things like that. And we came across Hazelwood Village, and liked the looks of the clubhouse that they were developing, and all the surroundings and the plans and everything else looked like a great location for us. We were looking for something in Southwest Boise, convenient to shopping and out of the heavy traffic areas that we noticed in Eagle and other parts of the city.
All right. And how did you find your builder? How did you choose Syringa Construction? Because Hazelwood has a builder team of at least three.
I believe we looked at the various models that were around.
They told us to come, when we talked to the real estate agent that was here on, at the time, she just said, I want you to take a look at each one of these houses. They're by a different builder, and choose which builder you like the best, and then choose the two builders you like the best.
Uh-huh.
And then we can talk to each builder and see which one can build a home.
That, yeah, which one best fits you.
Fits you, yeah.
Perfect. That's actually the first time I've heard that.
Within your price range, too.
Most of the time you get to meet one builder and that's it. So they actually introduce you to several builders, at least one.
Yeah, we didn't choose two builders. But they gave us that option. They said you can pick the homes that fit your needs.
Was this home an existing model home?
No.
So you had this custom built.
Right.
And what is your favorite element or feature of this home?
Well, I like the great room that we've got. It's pretty much the only floor plan in here that's got a great room for inside the house.
Right.
I've got a three-car garage that I really like.
Yeah.
That's my favorite.
There we go. And so at the end of the day, why did you choose Syringa Construction? What was the tipping point?
Well, the house that we looked at just fit us more than any of the other houses. It was more our style, and of course we didn't know who the builder was. You know, we knew Syringa Homes was the builder. We just hadn't met the builder, but it had just a homey feeling to it.
What was your first impression of Steve Hansen and Syringa Construction?
He's a really, really nice guy.
I really like Steve and his ability to communicate and listen. Very good listener, and was interested in what our needs were, not in just building a house.
What would you tell other people about Steve Hansen?
Well, when he tells you your house is going to be done, you better believe that's when it's going to be done.
Yes, I actually know for a fact that he's never missed a closing date.
No.
So I believe that.
He has a schedule. When he starts construction on your home, he gives you a schedule of every week of where your house should be. And of course, we were living in an apartment in town for 3 months, and we had to be out of there in 3 months. We had a 3-month lease, and so every night we were out here to see where our construction was, and it was right on the schedule.
Wonderful. Anything you would tell someone buying or building a new home in terms of the Boise market, and anything you would share with other people about buying or building new homes here?
Well, even though the market's down, I think that the Syringa homes are going to just have lasting value. The quality of construction is going to be here for a long, long time.
Wonderful. Thank you for your time today.
Okay.